You thought baby Rillas were gonna be safe?
Alright, today, doing a B stance deadlift on the way up with 205 pounds, and then coming down for an eccentric with a single leg deadlift. So, going down, it's gonna be super maximal, and going up, it's not gonna be super maximal. B stance going up, and then go down with one leg. B stance on the way up, we got both legs working. Now on the way down, the back leg is just for balance if you need it. Worst part is every time I come down, the bar is in a different spot. Because when I switch to one leg, it moves. I do a single leg death jump, a low hurdle, high hurdle, a little bounce, and then another high hurdle. Next, we do some super maximal dips on rings. So 115 pounds with a 6 second eccentric. Follow those up with some plow push-ups. Whew. Next we aim for a 30-second L-sit hold, which is usually pretty hard for me because my butt drags the ground. I can barely lift high enough to get my butt up. So it's always hard for me to hold these. Next are single leg back extensions with 95 pounds today. So it'd be a lot easier with one of those back extension machine things. But I have to do it this way. Some reverse Nordics, which I'm not very good at because my ankles don't plantar flex very well. Last thing for today is another one of the spring ankle drills, and we're aiming for a minute hold if we can.